Okay, so we have the fuzz from the batting that's caught here in my mat. Now, this will not allow my mat to heal, so I take a dryer sheet, whether it's used or new, it doesn't matter, and just do circles over it, and it takes it right out. Go up and down the same length of your line and in circles.